that it?
Still playing. Or two clicks out. Oh, there are three people in blue four. Amnika. Do you want to cut the music box for a second? Just while we get this mission underway. Thanks, man. Get up on the hill so I can have clear cover and fire.
We're 1.3 seconds out, I reckon we'll be able to run up the hill.
Yeah.
Because is it okay if I'm gonna be scattered then?
Optics is way in towards the transport helicopter, I think.
Yeah, I thought you said he was doing.
Jesus. So that'll be another Mohawk then?
Yeah, it's a Mohawk, yeah. Wait, can I sit in there, can we?
No, you're gonna have to climb on the hill direct front.
What the hell?
We'll be very close, you know.
A hunter that's just... He spawned right
yeah.
in front of me. I got out of it.
Make sure to have the tank in a position where we can crest back over the hill if we end up getting lock-on. Alright?
Yeah, right.
I'm getting salt flats.
Yes, his wheels are out.
Power up.
You die, Breeze, just then.
I'm doing my job, you know.
Breeze is basically like the Russians. We just keep throwing him at them. Severely outgunned, and eventually he'll do it.
Yeah, it will work several
times, but eventually he'll do it.
Indeed, because I took the wheels away.
Wait, just go.
Indeed.
Okay, slow down a bit.
Go.
Okay, continue crossing over.
Can you get
across
from here or not?
Yep. Aiming in. 800 out. And firing one.
Nice, two down. Or one down.
That's two down.
You can go, oh nice, I need his help.
Do you see any more?
Yeah, they were left side.
Left side of it?
Left side of the chopper they went into, bushes.
I don't have eyes on. You're gonna have to crest up a bit more. Okay, see, stop. Okay, you're gonna have to rotate right. Hopefully you can lean the turret down a bit more. Now you're gonna have to cross over a bit more. Stop, cease. Negative. Oh, what the heck?
So that's the rebel roadblock.
Yeah, because there's no assault a Titan on one of them.
Okay.
I'm not letting that those Titans lock onto us. Got him.
Left side, left field.
Left field. Yeah.
There's definitely guys, actually.
I'd just like to point out, we have 13 deaths, like our group.
I'm gonna blame Bleed.
Yeah, so am I.
I'm trying.
I have 28 AI kills. Lol.
How many do I have now?
How many do I have?
Alex, you have not avoided that.
I have one.
Wait, seriously, these.
These count as my kills.
That's stupid.
Check what he said in chat.
Hey, James, special.
I'm special.
Yeah, we know that, Bruce.
Yeah, I'm actually
okay, cease. Stop.
You got thermals on that one?
No? Negative.
Negative.
Do you want to just, like... Wait, where are the ones from the arm chopper? Should be strange jump on, there's not, right?
Well, where's the last? I think we have to get into the arm chopper, though.
We don't.
Alright, hold on.
Me and Yingo have a special relationship. We are enemies, but we are friends.
Hey.
He's the guy that stole the last stuff, I think.
Yeah, he doesn't kill me anymore. He does give me stuff now.
Wait, he stole all our stuff?
Yeah, he stole our stuff.
Yesterday.
But he is friends
with me. He stole one of Zanak.
No, you blew up the Zanak. Did you not?
He blew up the whole base. He destroyed the base.
Did he?
Yeah, but he's a nice guy. Because he's a nice guy.
Well, he's not going to attack us again, is he?
No. I don't know. That's why I told you. Don't blow up base. Because he still told me, yeah.
Push up on the...
Oh my god. I think
push up on the... On the helicopter, from the right side.
Guys, there's a hostile helicopter.
Oh, I killed somebody! Nice!
Guys,
I never heard someone so happy.
Guys, that come.
Yeah, and then you got injured. Okay, see, stop. Proceed. Stop. I think I see a couple now. Move on.
I can only tell you one thing.
One thing.
Okay, move on the field. Move on to the airfield.
Oh, you got that.
Stop.
Mohawk. You got that Mohawk, wait. Optic, bring the Mohawk to us.
You can't hear in group.
You can, it's just that you turn that very high screen.
Message him on TeamSpeak, can you bring the Optic to me, the Mohawk to me and Alex? We're in the airport.
Don't hit the chopper!
Oh yeah, I'm gonna crash into the chopper. I'm not a fucking medic.
So you're at the airport?
I'm at the northern airport, the airport Wellington. Bring the Mohawk, the Reed and Alex there.
No.
Looking around.
That guy alive? Oh, he's on a Titan rocket launcher. Cheeky bugger.
Yeah, there's like two of them. That's the reason I started firing up that off before we finished the other one.
Yeah. We're being shot at from. He's inside the tower. He's got a machine gun.
No.
Wait, you're telling
me. Okay, stop.
Is that GMG behind us?
Yep.
I just fucking ran him over. That's him. Got him!
And that's real block done.
Yeah,
yeah,
you could
be good.
Wait.
I had no
scope. I do not like the look of that jet. But, it's shooting something. What's it shooting at?
Alright. MPLR-AT.
Alright, so you see down that jet.
I don't like the way you're looking at me, Jet. Say hello to my little friend. You suck. Really? You have to flare? Come on. That was the only rocket I had.
No!
That was the only rocket I had. I've got anti-tank rockets, but I don't think they work on jets.
Nah, I don't know.
That's what it is. I'm done. I'm getting a fucking fake out right now.
I think it's rotating around to get us. I think it's rotating back around.
Yep. Engine off. Quick, run. You shoot down with our tank.
Oh, sniping dash, we need that.
Wait, Alex, go find where the anti-air guy was and steal some more rockets off his body. Alex, first go if we lose that machine.
It's stuck in hits, so it has. Ooh, no, I'm moving.
Did
I am sh-
bomb,
No, I am sure I heard a whistle of a bomb. That's the reason I started moving.
Boy, you're off. Where are you? Pick you up.
Oh, I'm down. It just,
Is the jet coming around again?
It blew for a night, he's still there. I'm gonna kill them.
I'm gonna kill them.
Alright, so we're getting the fuck out of there, okay?
Alright. Start moving. Don't pick up the tank, I'll just drive my way home, alright?
Why not?
Hmm?
Why?
Because if you end up getting shot down, that's basically the tank gone as well. See. Ooh. Flare. Bring it back around. I've got two AT rockets. Firing. Reloading. Firing. Hit. And it goes down. Adios, you little bastille.
Nah.
How do you like me now, sucker?
Right.
You took me out, I get my revenge.
Wait, can I recharge this thing here? Where can I recharge the rocket so I use them all up?
What, the flares?
Right, now, just the rockets, I won't bother with
one. Oh, whoops. I'm gonna move up on the crash site to see if there's anything there.
Light fucking airfield?
Wait.
What, the military thing?
I'm curious to see if any crates drop.
No, but the guy's dropping out of it, I'm gonna go fuck him up.
Wait, out of it?
Yeah, look, he's fucking out, look, he's over there.
Where? Oh.
Let's pick you up, Breach.
I'll just run him over.
Yo no!
Were you in the car?
Yo no! I'm driving for people over. Yo no!
So ceasefire, ceasefire.
Yeah.
The pilot's running for his life while there's a tank behind him. Dunk. He's dead.
He dropped two crates and a whole bunch of money.